Being greeted by Mrs. Eleanor Roosevelt, here are Mr. and Mrs. Henry Morgenthau, Jr. in somewhat younger years. One time Secretary of the Treasury, Henry Morgenthau, Jr. was an important voice during White House tenure of Franklin Delano Roosevelt.